Hey, baby. Wake up. Wake up.
Whoa!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
You got something in here for me? Please, please.
Oh, I don't have anything for you. I don't have anything for you. Just wait a minute.
Well.
Jesus, what is your fucking...
Fuck you, all right? Fuck you.
Not only are you my agent, but you're a great friend as well. And that's what makes this so hard to say. Don't get me wrong, I couldn't have asked for a better agent. I owe all of my success to you. All of the awards, the film adaptations. I wouldn't be where I am today if it weren't for you.
You got Maddie today, right?
Yeah.
I love you.
Love you too.
Like every other writer, I do my research. The only difference is I actually live out the stories that I write about. But I've been lying to you. All of those times I told you and my family I was out on boating trips, I was actually living my next story. However, on my latest adventure, I had an epiphany. I can't keep living these dangerous lives, or my daughter might grow up without a father. It all comes down to her.
Finished with your cereal?
Mm-hmm.
Did you brush your teeth this morning?
Mm-hmm.
Where's your backpack?
I got it right here.
You have your backpack. Let's go to school.
So when it came to choosing between my writing or my daughter...
Daddy?
What is it, baby?
I love you.
The answer was clear.
After the war, her father worked his way through the years. At night he told a story she remembers, though he's gone from here. And the mother taught her about the